Multilayer long film extrusion, or co-extrusion, is the process of extruding more than one layer of plastic into a single die bed. This is usually done in order to obtain plastic film that has different properties or colors in each layer. The production process is similar to that of monolayer extrusion, which we have explained in a previous video. If you want to check it out, you can use the link in the description. The main difference between monolayer extrusion and multilayer extrusion is that for multilayer film production, the machines have more than one extruder. For two-layer film, or AP film, the machines have two extruders of the same size. The plastic pellets are fed into separate compartments connected to each extruder. The plastic pellets enter the machine and get mixed and melted in the extruders. Both plastic melts are then fed into two separate gaps of one die head, where the material flows until both gaps connect the layers together at the end. After, the melt goes out of the die head through a circular gap that is then blown upwards by an air ring, as in the traditional monolayer extrusion. If you're interested in learning more about the machines used for co-extrusion, extrusion, or recycling, please contact POLYSTAR. Our sales team will be happy to help you find the best machine for your needs.